Hey YouTube, John here, just coming back at you. I'm going to go ahead and paint my tank. If you can kind of see, I've ran masking tape on the rim of the tank, as well as on the sides, on the bottom, and I'm going to use just one of these and a roller, and I think this is a 6-inch roller. For walls and windows, I'm going to use a flat black protective enamel paint. It is oil based. I've had back and forth about this. I've heard to use the acrylic because it's water based, but the oil based covers a lot better. So what I'm going to do, the paint is going to dry and it's not going to be in the tank. So I'm not too worried about it, but I'm going to go one coat this way and another coat the other way, and that should be it. And the acrylic tends to kind of fall off and is a pain, so let me get all set up and I'll come back and paint. Okay, YouTube, one thing that I wanted to say before I started painting was one of the main things that you got to do with these kind of rollers, especially when they're kind of cheap, is brush them out a little bit. Tends to get a lot of the little strands and stuff, the stuff you don't want in your paint to come off. You still might get a little bit, but yeah, so we'll start painting. Just going to really load up the roller pretty good, especially for the first coat. And then after that, don't do it too thick because you're going to do two coats. And then I'm going to start from the top and really just kind of go over it, get some more paint on there. Don't worry about it not covering. You're doing two coats. It'll look fine. Doesn't have to be perfect. Try to really get up in on the cracks, though, so you don't see any light coming through. I'm going to kind of smear it, and then just so I know that it's going back, that it's all the way back in there, and then I'll go over it again. As you can see, we're going to need two coats. At least two coats. Hopefully I have enough paint. Okay, I'm going to go over and do a real thicker coat, not a real thick coat, but a thicker coat again, and I'm going to let it dry, and then we'll go the other way, just so we can kind of get some decent coverage. Watch out for the drips. If you see any drips, just go over it. You could use a brush, but I like the uniform look of a roller much better. Kind of is all up to you. It's your tank, but investing in a roller is probably a decent idea. So, all right, we'll let that dry for a little bit. It doesn't have to dry fully. You can get it kind of tacky, but just so it's not peeling off. And we'll come back and I'll give you a quick view of the front, see how it's changed the look. And well, it's kind of weird because you can see the reflection, but Yeah. Oh, it looks so much better. It'll really focus your eye in on the tank and not what's behind it, especially when you have cords and pipes and all that stuff. So, yeah. Thanks. Okay, YouTube, just a quick follow-up. I noticed when I was looking around that the very seams or edges right up here have a little space. You can kind of see it, and you can see light through it. So what I'm going to use is I'm going to use one of these foam brushes with the real fine edge and just barely dip it in the paint and come in here and get these little edges. Just, you don't need a lot, just touch up those edges so that you can't see the light through. Probably wouldn't really matter, but there's a chance it might look a little tacky, and we wouldn't want that. So I'll just go through and touch up all those little edges. And something else to watch for, I noticed right where my aquarium is drilled, the paint kind of tends to catch and drip a little bit. So just watch for those drips.
Thanks.
What's going on, YouTube? John here. This is the last part. I got everything painted. I ended up doing 3 coats. Still, 2 coats would have been fine. There was just a couple little spots that I was being crazy about. Probably wouldn't even notice it. Can't really see it. I guess you can kind of see it at this angle. It looks awesome. Nice, smooth finish. It's really... I'm kind of worried about this overflow box now, but... there's nothing I can do about it now. The glare is pretty bad. But, yeah, I'm excited. So, next comes plumbing. Thanks for watching. Rate, comment, subscribe. Love to have you follow along. See ya.